Okay. This is also of her balance, okay. I've been a little bit spending a little bit stuff. Money. Hell yeah. Well, I have so much money, I might as well buy cars and stuff, right? Da-da-da-da. Okay. This bike is not handling bad. It's pretty decent actually, amazingly. There. Nothing happened. Really? Try that one next.
Hey, how's life in NC? Getting any sleep? Cause I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
So, Cyber Psycho?
No. Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the arts. You could learn a thing or two.
Wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V. I'm starting to like this less and less. Best stay on our toes. If life's taught me one thing, it's that a safe's a good spot to hide your valuables.
Gotta read her too. Must be an access shirt around.
Yeah, I'm cyberpsycho. I mean, it's pretty obvious, but...
What a mess. Reeks, too. Usual hallmarks of a merc's rooms. Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle?
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Possibly self-mutilation.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here.
She tried to stop the cyberpsychosis. Rose Horrigan and Juliet Horrigan.
Thank you.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Well, okay, there is no saving her. I had the best intentions, but... This one it is. Mm-hmm.